finds me in this environment full of all these amazing people. I mean, the people here are crazy. Like, you can find people who just are passionate in so many things, and it really inspires you to just like, well, what can I do for myself then? How can I become a super passionate person and do what I want?
Can I kick it?
And he said, after the 10th grade, all of our students take nothing but college classes.
Wait, are you serious? How is that possible? How can that possibly work?
I like a challenge, and he said, I'm constantly being challenged with new work, new curriculum, new things I never imagined before.
I know that I can graduate and I'll just be so prepared to go on to college. This school has just prepared me for life, I guess.
Here we're encouraged not just to learn about things, but also to like learn about how we're learning and learn about how we're thinking.
We really try to think of creative ways to help students reach their potential.
I thought if I really wanted to make something of myself, I would come to BSEC because it would really motivate me.
Before BSEC, I wasn't really, you know, I was one of the kids who was like, oh, work, you know, I'm going to get it over with, do it the simplest way, and just get the B or the C. Whereas when I came here, I really wanted to try, I wanted to do better.
I became more confident in the classroom, more confident talking to teachers.
I'm able to think on a much deeper level because I'm here, and for that I'm just really thankful.